advert, seriously. Well, that's saying I'm live, so we will rock and roll with that. Get rid of that. Wow, this is terrible. Waiting for players. Nobody in my stream. I think someone's trying to tell me something. Oh, hold on. Supposedly there are people in my stream now. But there's no bloody game here to play. It's waiting for players. Anybody? Oh, there we go. There's Penny. Penny, you've made it. Well, it looks like the stream must be working, which is a good sign. What's not a good sign is that I'm stuck here waiting for players, which is terrible. Are the servers really that dead on this game? Like, that dead? This is insane. Well, that's not gonna happen. Let's see if we can find another room. In one of those streams today. One of those streams. Twitch being a bit of an ass. Bumping me in and out. And now, trouble with finding a game on Garden Warfare 2. What the fuck? Right. Try this one. Let's see if we have any luck on this one. If not, then I'm gonna have to go to Rocket League. What the fuck? What's going on here? What's it? I've chosen my character, have I not? No? Oh my god, I'm being a dumbass. Vanquish zombies to win, okay. Here we go, that's better. We got some players at last, I think. Hello. That's not gone well. Oh, shite. Fuck me. Excuse my language. My word. Wow. That kicked off a bit. Whoops. Probably shouldn't have done that there. Damn. Dear. Trouble again. Shite. The hell was that? Yeah, that's not going to happen. Carry on. No. Oh. Okay, well, at least we got a game. Ah, oh, nice one, Ink and Silver. Until tomorrow afternoon. Got some chill time then, man. Right, this looks like a better game. It looks like we've got some players at last, so here we go. Here we go. Yes, look at all these players. Players! Oh dear. Don't all leave, don't all leave. Come on. My favourite time's coming as well. The kids' school holidays, straight up. Love it when the kids are off. Okay, they do me head in a little bit. But hey. I had those kids, so I love the summer holidays. Good times. Good times. Lots of awesome things to do, hopefully. Hopefully the weather stays alright as well. Take them out some places and shiz. It's going to be good. Here we go then. Team Zombie, let's do this. So we've got the old bomb, got that, right. What was why? Oh yeah, why is that? Oh. Whoops. Oh, hello. Oh, nice. Oh, oh, oh. Nicely done. Well, thank you. Oh, shite. Baby Biz, calm the hell down. Carnage. Shite. Get up there. Okay. My God. Oh. That's a pisser. Wow. Oh. Very nice. Thank you, sir. Oh. Ah. Come on. Who? Yeah, there's no respawn happening there, is there? Yeah, no one's saving me there. Right, let's go. Carry on. Close game. I'm just in a really bad place here. Oh, yeah. Whoops. Turn the sensitivity back down as well. Get out. Oh dear. I'm a little bit dead. No. Strange that I'm not there. You know, I've done loads in that. Where am I? 4 kills! Woot. 4 bloody kills. Couple of seconds, let's get back into the game. Let's actually bloody win one this time. See if I can get more than 4 poxy kills as well. RB, what is RB? Oh yeah. Really? I'm following you guys around? Mistake. Mistake number one. I found people that are even more clueless than me. Boomshanker. Going on. Oh man, we are getting absolutely annihilated. Completely. No one's finding me there. Play suit. Sounds fun. Man, this isn't going too great. Keep on working on it, though, Penny. Keep on working on it. It's not forever. Wow, just getting absolutely annihilated here. Nice one, Penny. Well, just be happy and that self-esteem will come, man. You're still pretty young still, Penny. You've got plenty of time. Every time I go and try and save someone, they're gone. Really got to try and hit them. Whoops. Have we lost again? Oof. Lost? That's an understatement. One kill. Hey, Chow. Welcome along, Chow. Nice to see you, man. I'm just doing terrible being a plant, and I'm being doing terrible being a zombie as well. Nah, standard chow. Absolutely standard. Although I keep on meaning to turn the sensitivity down. Stop there. That's... Yeah, thank you. Let's try again. It'd be good if we kind of stuck together a bit, guys. What the? Nice. Gone. God. Physical. Schnizzle stack of motherfucker. Try hitting him. Jerk. Oh man, just my luck. Save someone and get frickin' eaten. That was a shitter. which is why. Hey, well done, mate. Well done, Chell. Really? Nothing? That's all I thought about, to be honest. It's all I thought about. It's the first thing that came to mind. It sounds dodgy. I like it. What? You're going to just... Okay. You're just going to leave me here? Okay. Probably a good shout, to be fair. What the hell? Why didn't it revive him? What happened there? Went up and then disappeared. Yeah, my man Harry now is also doing some fundraising. Harry, he's got a story, guys. He has a story. He's been through a lot himself. A hell of a lot. Still in remission himself, I do believe. Had us pretty bloody worried. So, Harry is now raising some money himself. I thought, well, it would only be right that we helped out as well, just like we've done with Penny. We like to do a lot for charity on this stream. A lot for charity. Right, I'm going to go back to my stupid sunflower, I think. Cheers. Thanks for sorting that out, Chell. Chell, what are we doing? Do you want me to... have a word with Princess Jess about the overlays, or are you quite happy to still be fiddling around still, or, you know, because if you're not happy to do it, then I will definitely get on to Princess Jess to do it. So do let me know, Chell. Honestly, it's not a problem either way. It's really not a problem. Oh, really? Help. Oh dear, I'm doing absolutely terrible. Ah, nice one. Cheers, Chell. Ah, that's perfect, Chell. Absolutely spot on, mate. Spot on. Oh, come on. What the? Oh, man, I'm just walking next to it. Yeah, that's absolutely brilliant, Chell. Thank you so much. That's really good, mate. It gives us something to work with now. So that's perfect, mate. Shit, the bed. Just walked straight into him. Just walked straight into him. Been one of those days where I've just not got into a game today. I know I'm never very great at games, but I wasn't feeling the crew earlier, which is unusual. Beautiful. Shite. I just stood there. Yeah, no rush, Chow. When you get a chance, mate, honestly, it's all good. You know how we roll here, man. As and when. As and when. No! Nice. Oh, have I been taken out already? Oh, from behind. Nice, I got taken from behind. No, not over here. That way. Thank you. J-Biz got taken from behind. That's far enough, thank you. Wow. Carnage. There's the quote. Did we win? No, we didn't. Fucking win. What a hindrance this J-Biz is. What a goddamn hindrance. Man, I... Two... No, no, how many kills? 5 kills. As they say, Penny, average Joe. No, well, yeah, they probably came in quite late. Mario, how's it going, man? I wonder how many of the other of these players are wrestling with like a 1 year old baby as well at the same time as trying to play this game. Probably not a lot. Let's go there again. Sin, welcome back, mate. Welcome back, dude. Yeah, I'm doing alright, apart from I'm not doing very good at this game yet. I'm just kind of being a bit of a jerk. Someone's shooting my Harris and it's really not helpful. Shy, Chomper right next to me. Oh my God. Schniddle, schniddle, schniddle. McMiggle McFuddle. Oh. Oh dear. It's happened again. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this jumper guy. I never even use him, to be honest, because I'm terrible with this character. But I always get absolutely penetrated by the chomper. Shite, behind you. There we go. Dude. Ah, come on, calm it down. Waste. There we go again. Yep, pretty much, mate. Pretty much, Sin. Pretty much. Let's respawn. Wow. Oh, oh my god. We were just about to have a little face off there. But no. Chomper comes from behind and moshes me. Moshes me? Noshes? I don't know. Oh, sh... What can I say? Nothing. Can't say a thing. Oh, this guy is taking the piss out of me now. That's probably, yeah, wow. This guy is completely taking the piss out of me. Oh man, just did nothing. Go away. Butthole. Right, okay, because I'm getting my absolute knackers handed to me yet again, I'm gonna do one thing. Sin, are you up for a few games of competitive on Rocket League to finish the stream up? Because let's face it, that's, it's not going great for me. See, I'm in one of those moods today. I'm not being a good streamer at all. It's not what a good streamer does. And change game now. Change game now. Change game now. Change game. It's just one of those days, though. You know, it's just how it's going. It's how it's going, baby biz. It's how it's going. Yeah. Glad you, you're cool. But Sin, if you're about, do you fancy? You've got, that's the line, where that you stay at Baby Biz, okay? Right, so I'm going to have to ask you all to refresh again once I change this game. Hopefully Sin's about, hopefully he's going to join me. And that's how we're going to end the stream with a few games of Rocket League. I'm sorry for keep on changing it and changing it and changing it. But this will be the final change. Coolio. Everyone here, please, we're going to hit some Rocket League up, some competitive games on Rocket League. I'm going to team up with my man Sin. Don't go anywhere. I'll tell you in chat when to hit the refresh, guys. See you all in a second, and my apologies for changing the game up constantly today. My bad.